Little Bobby.
And the juice.
This is my favorite shirt. It's dirty though, so now I gotta clean it.
Everybody gives laundry a bad rap. I for one love doing laundry. It zens me out. What'd Bobby do with that detergent? Yo, Bobby. Yo, Bobby. Bobby.
Yo, what up, juicer?
Where's the detergent at?
Here you go, juice.
Why do you have detergent in your pocket?
Never know when you're gonna need it. What do you have in your pocket?
Money, keys, condoms, you know, shit you need.
So you need that stuff and I need detergent that looks like cocaine.
You think the detergent creators did that on purpose?
Everything is done on purpose. It's made like this so former cokeheads who were regulated to doing laundry in their house because they hate being around their husband and kids could reminisce about the good old days. Detergent is the form of escapism.
Speaking of escapism, you're still coming to Disneyland today, right?
Oh shit, is that today? A hard pass. Pass.
Come on, Bobby. You promised you'd go. Besides, I hear it's full of cougars.
No, it isn't. It's full of brainwashed robot slobs who need a distraction from reality because their reality is shit.
I want to see if it's true. If it's the happiest place on Earth. Besides, what could go wrong at Disneyland?
I can't believe I let you drag me here. This goes against everything I believe in.
Maybe I'll apply to be a character.
They don't just give anybody a Mickey Mouse costume, pal. You don't apply, they find you. These people are bred from birth to be Disney mascots. Jesus Christ, I'm not waiting on this line. Ugh. Oh, there it is.
The special needs line?
Yep, that's what we're doing.
Hey, can I help you guys?
That's a great hat! Is that a manga hat with awesome feathers in the back?
Are you watching a movie on your phone?
What you watching, man?
12 Years a Slave!
Wow. Why?
To make myself feel better!
What?
That movie is horrific!
How does this make you feel better?
You racist or something? Nah. I feel their pain. I'm under the same kind of scrutiny here.
You equating this place to a slave plantation, Jack?
Isn't this the so-called happiest place on Earth?
Not for employees! We're the new age slaves!
Can't you just quit?
You don't just quit Disney! Disney quits you!
Sounds like a legit street gang or something.
Might as well be! Butt in, butt out, King Osagi! The last dude who quit here couldn't get a gig anywhere in America! Last I heard, he was playing Grimace! In a McDonald's just outside of Istanbul.
A mascot doghouse.
Sounds like a cult to me. You're crazy, man. We don't use that word around here. It's worse than the other C word. You can't bring attention to their delusions. It's worse than fucking with their money. Bless me, we'll get you thrown in the slammer for sure.
What slammer?
Disney jail.
They have a hooscow on the premises?
It's a Supermax. Lines are out of control.
Wait, so you're telling me these people will wait 4 hours for a ride?
That's not... That's actually not that long of a wait.
See, 9 hours back in 84. How long is this ride?
30 seconds.
30 seconds? See, that's the kind of stuff that makes me sick. People are always screaming, I have no time to do anything. But they have 6 hours to waste for a 30-second ride? What a complete joke. People wait so long, get a little bit of an adrenaline rush, and it tricks their mind into thinking that the wraith was worth it. Standard brainwashing tactics 101. While the money keeps funneling in.
You hit the nail on the head, buddy. I like your style, dude. Look, I like you guys. It might cost me everything I got, but I need to take a stand against the regime here. That being said, take this motorized scooter and play slowish. You'll go right to the front of the line. Win, win.
Do we have to act retarded?
Nah, just, you know, a little off. Yelp incoherent gibberish out of nowhere, here and there. You know, just set the tone.
Incoherent gibberish? Got it.
Look at all these fat slobs over here. What losers. They got the nerve to even show their face here.
What about Ric Flair? He's always talking about Space Mountain.
Girls, I'm going to be available anywhere you see my name on the marquee, and you can ride Space Mountain all night long for it'll if you're 18 years old or over. Woo!
Well, if it's good enough for Nature Boy, it's good enough for me.
He's talking about his cock, Juice. Ric Flair wouldn't be caught dead here.
Losers wait on that line. There's no way we're waiting on that line.
Thank God for Goofy, man. Got us in here quick. Quit that 4-hour line.
Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Please, step away from the vehicle.
Oh, shit.
Step away from the vehicle now.
Yeah, your vehicle? You're scaring everybody, man. Relax, tough guy.
Incoherent gibberish. The gibberish is incoherent.
Keep your mouth shut and get up against the wall.
Whoa, man. It's not that serious. You're scaring everybody here. Relax, man.
Can't we talk about this, officer? Officer?
Can we talk about what? You guys impersonating slow people to skip a little line?
Actually, the line is complete propaganda, cult bullshit.
C-word, partner. That's gonna cost you big. Everything is under control here, folks. Get back to enjoying the happiest place on Earth.
This place is fueled by lies. Actually, this place really sucks, to be honest with you. You clowns waiting on these lines, get your money back. Cult. This place is a cult. It's a cult.
They're going to jail. They're going to the bin. They're going in the pokey. Ring them up.
What kind of a sick joke is this?
We're in a slammer, Bobby. Just like Goofy said.
We get one phone call. And guess who I'm going to call?
Bob Kardashian.
He's toast. Why would he fake his death? He's got all the money.
Wouldn't you?
Never thought of it that way.
Phone check, homie. Phone check, Paco. Phone check, partner. Phone check, homie.
I'm gonna stab you in the head if you don't fuck off.
Cool. Cool. Okay, gotcha. I hear you. I hear that. I understand. Clear. Loud.
Hey, buddy. I got what you need. I got what you need.
I'm good. You keep it.
I heard what you guys did. Word gets around here quick. You guys are looking at some real hard time. You don't want to be over there, like Frank Bukowski over there. Look at Frank Bukowski. You don't want to be like him.
Poor guy.
Yeah. Committed one of the worst things a man can do.
When a goldfish here. When a goldfish here. When a goldfish here.
What's he in for? Murder?
Worse.
Worse than murder? Worse than murder? Pedophilia?
Worse than that.
Rocking a Hitler mustache in a synagogue while goose-stepping?
Worse.
All right, enough of this. What do you do?
He was playing Mickey Mouse one day, in 100-degree heat, and he hadn't had a break in 8 hours. Sometimes these guys do triples, doubles, none, no water. He was shit-cocked from the night before. He started hyperventilating and had a seizure. His headgear fell off, reeling to the kids that Mickey wasn't real. A riot ensued. It was one of Disney's darkest days.
What happened to the kids? Disney paid for their therapy. Others got free hot dogs and candy, you know? Pump them full of complex carbs and processed sugars. Easiest way for their kids' heart. Poor bastards been in here for 20 years. Look at them over there.
Shit, 20 days? I guess that's not that bad.
20 days? Look at about 20 years. 20 years. This guy's been in here for 20 years.
What? The guy had a seizure and they're still holding him accountable? What kind of crooked judicial system are they running here? No judge and jury? That's illegal.
They police themselves. The ruling came down from the top. They dish out some big sentences like Peter Pan mascot dishes out blowjobs in the Space Mountain gear room.
How do they determine a sentence? Like, hey, you came in late today, Juan. Here's 5 years hard time.
Pretty much. They bought off all the Anaheim PD.
Don't say I said that. Bottom line. You don't fuck with the money machine. Nobody fucks with the money machine.
How do you know so much?
Little birdie told me.
BK?
Who's this?
It's the Juice. I'm in jail.
Again?
It's not a real jail. It's Disney jail.
You're fucked. Can't help you this time, Juicer.
Why not? This place is a joke. You'll eat these guys alive.
That's what you think. There's some high-level cult shit going on over there, and they protect that shady mind-control brainwashing conglomerate with an iron fist. I get involved and my cover is good as blown. I don't have to go back to my family. And we all know that can't happen.
BK! BK!
Squeeze it easy.
Fuck!
Oh, what's up, Juice?
We're fucked.
No shit. Dude, this is pretty serious, surprisingly. What did BK say?
He ain't touching it with a 10-foot pole.
Fuck. See, I knew we shouldn't have come here. It's worse than I thought. The corruption is real, and it runs deep.
Nobody could have predicted this.
We gotta get the fuck out of here now. Like, right fucking now.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack. You guys are getting a 3-year sentence. Quack, quack. This came down from the upper brass, quack. You guys are gonna be our mascot outfit cleaning duty for the duration of the sentence. Quack, 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 quack.
Hey, you party?
Quack. Quack. Quack, quack. Of course I party.
That's the newest stuff on the outside, you know. It's called,
pixie dust!
Yeah, pixie dust. A couple of bumps of this and you'll be feeling like Pinocchio when he's riding that whale.
Pinocchio didn't ride any whales. Quack, quack. Free to go, guys. Quack, 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 quack.
Little Bobby.
And the juice!
What if he does that detergent?
What if we did 3 years?
Good point.